Alright, so
welcome to the review. Okay, let's see. Okay, who is white, who is black? Let me see, yeah, I should just leave it in this way. Okay, so you are black and this MEM0805 is white. Okay. Usually this is bad. Especially in this certain manner, you can see, right? Ah man, this straight line is so ridiculous. Yeah, this straight line is better. Look at the territory. Then you look at his. Okay. It's very spread apart, right? I can feel that somehow white is here, black is here. And white takes up every part of the map here. Okay. So okay, then you can argue and say, okay, how about this? Yeah, it still feels like this, even lesser now. But maybe this is the placement of the stones that is in a very awkward manner. Usually I won't face my stone this way. If I were to even play. Okay, maybe he does this, right? Yeah, this, just like that. Then this might seem favorable. After he do exchange this, and then you turn Oki, right? And play this. Yeah, and then maybe like that. I'll still count it fair for. Yeah, fair for both, right? White gets one corner only, and black gets three corners together with one side, or maybe even this. More favorable in my thinking. So I don't usually like people facing the stone each other, and this closing sounds makes me feel that you wanted this side, right? Then okay, then we see later on. Okay. Okay. Anyway, he backed off, so nothing much. Just peaceful. And then this. Okay, this was too passive. You must be more aggressive. I feel you must be more aggressive. 要更凶一点. You see, you this move, right? If you played here, he could answer you, right? Okay, let's just say in this. He could answer you. Play something else. But you gave him strength. For example, you don't play this, right? You try to keep your sente. Maybe you play something else, sorry. This one you can still yati. Yeah, so think of something like that. Now it's a little bit too late. Okay, anyway, it's supposed to end off here, but you tried something funny. Usually it's bad because now white can descend here. He doesn't really need to protect this. Okay, maybe if he has to protect. Okay, if he protects. Yeah, he just run with you. This is as good for black as it is. For white. You can see that he has a solid territory here. Okay, and even if you try to reduce him, this stone is a loner. He's alone. This stone is also alone. Even though it's like 3 space and 4 space apart, I will still count it as a weak group. Okay? So This one, yep. He should have fixed this side. This is a better fix. Okay, but then he did this, then you clamp him, he goes down, and then this one. Why not this? Okay, maybe not this then. Yeah, but yeah, just wanna let you see what's possible. And if you really want to do this, at least try this. He will fix and you'll run. Okay, so that's the best. And okay, so 3 space approach. And yeah, so that's why I say this move is, you're owing this move. This is bad. Yeah, so not good. Yeah, not good. And then run out, bro, run out. If it means to sacrifice, just run. Just run. There is no way you can fight this. Yeah, just run. Run out. He can't. He plays this, you go here. Right? At least you're not dying. I don't know whether you're gonna survive here. Ah, this feels bad. Yep. Anyway, this is much better, I think. But that might is the same. This is alive. Dead ship. Play here. Dead. Totally dead. Can't run. Remember. Okay. This is a thumbs up ship. Thumbs up. Never gonna be alive. Okay, maybe a slightest survival. And he lets you live, right? You are not alive yet. Make do with it, you are still not alive yet. Okay, let's just see your answer here. Right? This one. You're alive. Actually, you're alive. If I play here. So he let you be alive. I see what he's trying to do. He let you be alive. Oops. Yeah, he lets you be alive and so he, yeah, this is the ship. He let you be alive and get a sente. 我没有插头了。没有了。 Okay, anyway. So he let you be alive and play somewhere else bigger. So is this big? Yeah, this is very big. This move is big, super big, 超大. Excuse me. And then you try to break his 模样, right? But he just makes points. Okay, you managed to only reduce this small part of his life, of his so-called space. He creates another one here. He has the corner right now. This group is only worth 2 points, maybe 3, actually 4. And this group is also worth 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 points, 4 points, 10 points. This one, 4, 10, 4, 14, right? I just give you the whole entire this side, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, and 19 is 38 plus 19, 57, maybe 57 here, plus 67, 81. And then you look how much you have. This influence here, which is gonna develop, this corner here worth more than 15 points. This is only a small corner. Okay. Even you, if you were to really invade this, this is not the way. This would guarantee you a life. Okay, maybe this into this. This one. This will guarantee you a life. Maybe. But you don't really have much cold threat, so now thinking back, then maybe this one will be the best to invade. Yep. So you couldn't be alive here. So you run out, that's correct. But you attack with no plan in mind. Like when you attack whatever groups that is here, you attack it with no plan in mind. You must try to have a plan when you want to invade, you want to attack or anything. You need to think, right? You need to think, okay, maybe if you place this, then yeah. But I'm still not alive yet. How do I run out? Do I need to prepare for anything? Yeah? Okay, no, maybe not this. So, you need to know, how can you prepare for this? Because honestly, if it was me in this case, I would have just resigned. Because, how are you going to invade? Save the 3-3. Save this. Even if you were to invade now, save this point. Don't invade until you have enough cold threats. So go around, make some cold threats. Okay. Get heavy. And don't try to stick to this group here. Maybe play something else. Hope that he has something to, you know, fall back on. So up to you. But you need to have a plan. I'm saying you attack with no plan. I can't think of a plan for you because this is a very bad situation, because you know that this group here is pretty much alive if he really wants to, because he has still this poke and he can still stretch here. He can give you the corner totally, right? I can play here. Give you the corner totally. You play this one. Maybe not this. Yeah, he can give you the corner totally, and then how are you gonna develop? So it's hard. It's hard for you to develop. He could have given you the corner, but he just, you know, play this. Okay. Try to play this. Yeah. Try to play this first. Maybe see whether you can be alive in this corner. This is alive. I think. Yeah, there's no way he can play in here. He plays here. Play this one. Yeah. You can try. But at least this move. If he plays this one, then maybe, yeah, you might have a chance. So this one, you create your own heavy group. Totally not helping. This is totally not helping. Double honey, not helping at all for you. You see that? It just breaks your eye shape. Yeah, and then he fixes the corner, he gets the corner, he gets the side. You are struggling to run out right now. But running out is the correct answer. Okay, so you decided to ignore it and then you try to seal off your corner. Hold so. Again, you had Sente. But you give the whole sword to your opponent back again. Like, you could have just ignore this and play somewhere big. Where is big, right? You are... You can... Oh, he has RG here. Okay. This one... You have to... Okay, this is a viable invasion if this is a strong wall. What is good now? I don't know what is good, seriously. Extension is good. Maybe... Not even this. Maybe this. Poking out. But when you poke it out, you must expect that he will run the line with you. And this, in turn, will damage this. So yeah, there's multiple things you can think about, but you don't really have a plan here if you decide to play this move here. P2. Where can you think you play? I play here, maybe. Since he's... The idea is, since he has a strong group here already, another strong group here, the way only is to get out. And true enough, you can say that once you try to get out, he'll just try to play this kind of idiotic moves. But what choice do you have, right? He seal you in, and then you are forced to make a life. But what choice do you have? And then again, how much point has he covered compared to you? There's still invasions here before. There's still invasions here because these are all high stones. You can't stop this group from running out because it's really like that. You can't even do this kind of poke. Okay. And what can you do? Because it's alive. Yeah. So think about invasions that you might need. So this one, you give people sente. It's like you're giving him points for free. You say, okay, come take this. If it was me and I'm losing, nah. I probably will just play C. Play maybe not B, D maybe, but only after if my C. So I will definitely play C. Ignore about this. What is gonna help you? When you play here, are you losing a lot of points? No, not really. You're trying to save this. You can get one more. So you get two free turns. And what did he gain? He's already alive here. There's no way you can kill this group. Okay, so yeah, now you come here, that's good. If it was him, I'll probably wait for you to play this and cut you off here like that. But this is fine. This is fine. Okay, then now you see. Now I know you are trying to aim for this group here, right? So he pays no attention to it. And then you give him the flower for free. You give him a flower for free. So yes, you might think that no choice, huh? But should just play here. He can't split you. He can't split you. So might need to think a bit about this. It is really, really, really very bad. Okay, here. Do you really have to answer this? I don't think so. I wouldn't have answered this. That's great. Now, invasion. Yeah, because he's strong, that's why he could do this. Even if it's... You need to protect your corners. Okay, of course, he won't be able to invade, so... He'll run. Time to make life. So... Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Okay. This is a free Atari from... Ah, this is bad. You see? Now... I know, you want a Fanta. But you didn't know that, like, do you read this? Do you know that it will happen to this end? You know you have to fix this and then, this is even dead. Giving free points. It's so fat here. Yeah, it's so fat here. I want you to realize that when you are reading moves like this, it's kind of very simple answer that you need to give this move first. You have to give him this group. This group is already his. Come back and defend this group. What I notice is this is getting thick. There's no way you can survive this. Okay? And then you try to play this move and he don't care. He ignore you. Why? Because your group is already alive, so why should he even bother to even play T8, right? This move is good, but what is your intent? You intend to kill? You intend him? You intend to use that stone to a advantage? Or you're just creating another weak group? Think about it. This group here, it's very, very far. You're never gonna get it back. See? You see what I mean? And you can never make a safe group here. You're just telling white, this is for you. Yeah, I don't think you will be able to make a life here. Yep. You will never fail in that reading, right? And now connect. Yes, he forced you to connect, and then now your group is in danger. You get cut off. He can't even let you be alive here. Okay, he can't even let you be alive here and still win with this amount of points here. It is so difficult. This whole thing is his. What are you only getting? This one? This one? This one? Maybe a little bit of this. This is worth nothing. This is like worth nothing. This is even nothing. Nothing. It's not even points. Yeah? So, what do you get out of this? Nothing, right? So you play. Yep. So what happened in the original game? You resign. Yep. You should have resigned way earlier. In my sense. I feel that you should resign. Yeah, maybe here. Maybe you can play a little bit more. Yeah, I think here. Here will be a good place. You're never gonna be alive with this Ponoki here. This flower. How are you gonna make it out? And the gap between this and this is so small that I don't know how you're gonna be alive. You need to run out, but it's hard to run out. Why? This group is attacking this, okay, and you're trying to run out. Do you think you can? He can drive you out here and then hit the wall and then you can't do anything. Okay, let's not get so sad about this, okay?
Okay, we try to review this, something that you want, and I can see whether if I can point out a mistake again.
Review started.
Okay, you're black this one. Again. Okay, like, I think you have a habit here. You keep trying to play on one side. Okay, you need to try to 扩张 your territory. What I see is that you're trying to like making sure like this is 100% yours and this is 100% yours. But sometimes in Go we have to give out some stuff. If it's for me, 3-3. Why? I get points. And then I see how the opponent's gonna react. Anyway, you see, right? You're gonna get some like okay, what's this? Maybe like that. Do you think you have more points than... Do you think white have more points than black? No, I don't think so. Why? Because black has four corners. And this is a very big corner. This is a very big corner. This one? Questionable, right? Okay, even if just black... White gets this. Just this will get you your point. And then you... come back and then you play this. Can white get both? And no, because you can't play two moves at one time. So you see, you put all your eggs into one basket and hopefully that you think that 4 points is 8 points. 4 points is just only 4 points here. I tell you, if I was white, even this will have more points than you. Trust me. Okay, we let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 15. Let's count 9 points from here. These 6 rows of 3, that'll be 18. Three, six, nine, 12. Plus 4, 27. Now black has more points. Let me see. What is more points? How can I explain this better? Okay, now I see that black has more points here, no doubt, but I need you to get a point that, maybe I'm wrong, that white has more points, but this move here is very slow. One move here gets me 18. But one of your moves here only gets you 4. Oh yes, that was what I was trying to say. One move here offsets you by 14 points. Your one move here only gives you 4. This one move here gives me 14, right? Your one move here removes 18 points, 14 points, and gives you... how much is this? 4 times 2, 8. Plus 2, 10. Gives you 10, and you remove 18, so you actually remove 28 points from your opponent. Okay, you just need to think about that. the opponent is also the same thing. Okay. Very straightforward for this. Opponent has no chills in life. So before I move on, I'm so sorry. In a situation whereby you see like there's two stones here apart, right? Even in your own games, just be careful. A is a very viable invasion, okay? And if you want to move, this move is definitely the best move. So, after white failed to read the card, he should just go back here. Because he's afraid that you will do this. But he didn't know that actually there's no points, because after you played this, there isn't really any points here. So, he killed his own group. Why? Because after he's tried to strengthen, and after he noticed that, oh, you came out and he protected this group. Now this group is alive. It can be escaped. You can escape with this group. After your next move, he realized that, this group here is actually not alive. Because with one move, this will be tough. This will be tough. Even if it's this case, where can he go? If you go here, this is the end. If you go here, then he can't connect back. So he realized that he has an issue here. So he went down. And you went down, and when you went down, you made your group stronger, which helps you. And then now, this group is about to be in danger. So, and then he added strong. So once he strengthened his group again, you strengthen this part of your thing. So he cannot cut you here. Cut is not available here. He can't play here. He can't play here, right? So he strengthened once more. So he makes sure that everything is strengthened again. And he decides to cut you without reading. So you go back, and honestly, I just feel that you should just go straight. Why settle for less? Are you gonna tell me that if people give you $10 and they gonna give you another $20, are you gonna tell them, hey, sorry, $10 is enough? If you feel that that's true, then gold is not for you. Because this is much better. Okay, so then now, okay, and then he sees that, hey, nice group, yeah? This is a very strong group. And then he says that, oh, this is weak. So he decides to add another move here, which is this. So what do you do? Hey, sorry. Ah, then you strengthen again, making four in a row. It's a stick, not really what I like, but somehow it just feels that this guy is actually running away in this direction, right? Okay, then now he decides to do the jump, and then he decides to leave a space. Okay, so now where do you cut? Right, and then he's hunting you again. Is this the wrong cut? Yes, it is the wrong cut. Okay, so now what do we learn here? Okay, by sacrificing some things, I think you can still go here. If he blocks, you get to take. That's why I say you need to know how. Okay, maybe it's like that. This. Oh, maybe you saw this. Yeah, okay, then. Just this will do. Anyway, he still has to play one more move. Yeah. If he decides to run this, then okay, this is questionable. So, my key drop out. Okay, sorry, my keyboard key drop out. Okay, so yeah. Okay. So now this is done. For why you just need to do this. Right? No. I think this is better. Yeah. And then now you take the sides. Then again, I say the same analogy here. If you think that $10 is enough and then another person is giving you another 20, if you think you should just keep the 10 and give back the $20, then yeah. Just go. Why are you afraid? This is even better for you. Okay, sorry. Not like that. Like that. Yeah. This one here, because there's this stone here. Yeah. This is even better. Okay, maybe when he plays here, then yeah lah, play this kind of move. He has to still make a move here, don't know here or here. But it's just awkward. Right? You already have anything here, so just okay, let's see the score. Black 5.3. We're not even discussing about this. This is still unexplored. This is still invadable. Why? This is still invadable, right? Okay, let's just say. He decides to invade here, and then he goes up. Come in here. What can you do? How? Can you come here? No, he can't. No way. So think about it. Think about these kind of moves. Too slow. I would even prefer a 3-3 invasion. Okay. Okay, this is really bad for that 7Q. Oh wait, sorry, I read wrongly. This is the classic example of Pei Le Fu Ren Yu Zhe Bing. He's just giving him 6 points for free. Ah, man. Okay, never mind. Maybe you didn't see it. Maybe you're just trying something funny. But then again, if you read it well enough, you will know that you don't have any chance here. Just 3-3 invasion. I wouldn't add this move. Just to let you know, I wouldn't add move 3-3 invasion. Okay, we can see that white can still cut you here. So, and this is not really, really super alive, but it's still strong. This is weak, definitely. So, you are one move ahead. So, why? Even if you don't want to do anything about it, this would have been a better. You connect back your group, you get a gote anyway, you get already 5 points. he's probably gonna cover here. So, okay, so if you were to run and he were to chase. Okay, fine. So it's valid. Cover. He's dead. Here. Oh no, he's not. Damn it. Okay, so here, into here. Okay, great. You are creating some flowers here, and oh no. Force that thing here, then maybe. Because this one looks a little creepy. Okay, he's dead. I think he's dead. He's really dead. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. You already got 3. And then you are dead. Yeah. So what you should have been doing? Pull down one more. If he makes an call with you, take it. Because now then you only had only a few chances to live. 1, 2, 3. You definitely can kill him off. No, you don't have enough liberties. Let's see. Or a Seki would be better. Because these are not available, yes. Yeah, whoever, yeah, Seki will be better. But maybe it'll be hard to think about this, but I think this move will be better. He's definitely gonna block, he's definitely not gonna let you extend one more. If he decides to play Cole with you, then 1, 2, 3, 4, right? So you fix outside first. Nope, fix this one first. Wait, sorry. This one and this one. Yep. And then he'll force you into that stupid call at that you have to, you're at a losing end. Because there's no call threats here anyway. You get what I'm trying to say? Yeah. So let's see. Yeah, there's no way you have to take this call. Yeah, it's either call or dead. So, need to read this well. Yeah, so you dead in the end? He's dead in the end. Why? Because he decides to throw this. You have no choice but to play here and then play this one and then. You play this one and then you're dead. Yeah, he chose to play this stupid move. I don't know why. Oh, actually he's alive. I'm sorry. Yeah, he's alive. Yeah, but I'm just saying, maybe he could have just played like that. I can even give you a sente and then, yeah, dead. No way to live. Okay, so let's just not talk about that anymore. Okay, so you wanna be alive here. Boy, you are just very persistent. This white is very persistent. You do know that these are all dead. Just to let you know. This guy doesn't really read properly. This is really dead. Oh no, bro. Do you read this? I don't know where you read, but I knew that the letter is definitely good for black. But you decided to play this. Oh, you read this. Yeah, maybe if you read this, then okay, fine. Day group. Oh, you're not dead. I feel it. It's supposed to be like that. You have to connect. Maybe just like that. You'll do. Yeah. Okay, let's see what happens, huh? Okay. 1, 2, and 1, 2. Yep. Resign by black. Resign by white, definitely. Yeah. Because from there on, when white dies, black is super ahead. Alright, so I'm just gonna stop here. Anyway, I'm so sorry for scolding you. I just hope that you learn. Okay. There are many games that I saw with you just very focusing on one side. Okay, let's just see any games that you won, okay? White, right? Yeah, white now. You do know that this is a play less of this move. No points and don't do any help. Okay, so like this will save you the trouble. Yeah, this will save you the trouble. Yeah, this will save you the trouble. So do some of your Sumangos properly, you probably can be on your way. Yeah, so this one is you win, so it's fine. Let's just see another latest one that you lost by 60 points. You are black again. Nice. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Oh man. Okay, this is fine. I don't want him to be alive. Okay, fine. He's gonna extend. I hope we're gonna play here. Or here. Oh, okay, fine. This is fine. Not gonna die here anytime, so play this better. Okay, now time to play this. Oh no. Yeah, too concentrated. Time to play this. Close the Kima. You're not gonna die anytime here. Now you're gonna have some trouble. Okay, wait. Maybe this. He's not. He's he knows that he's gonna get into trouble. So we're definitely not gonna allow him to do that. Yep. This one will be the way. Yes, like that. Still not alive for white. Yeah. Okay. Usually our first instinct is this one. Usually they won't do that. They will do this. Oh yeah, you can't just go here. This is good for white though. See, white has a space here and this one is not alive. But you do know that. That's why I say this P2 is not helping you. You're only just enforcing extra 3 more points. What for? Right? If it's this case, then when you stretch. It's a Kote move anyway, end game move. You don't have to do exchange. You don't have to do exchange here, just play this. Doesn't matter. If he plays this, if he plays this, then just ignore him. There's no way. Just play here. Get out. Okay, it is good. It's 2 gold, it's not bad. Like I said, this is good for white. Because white took all your corners. White is owing. This one, bro. Doesn't have any effect here. That's why I see your reading has some issues. I don't know whether if I'm reading wrongly. But I don't think that is actual Atari. Or play here. Still nothing. Lost here, I feel. Yep, you give him the eye and give him some more eyes, and finally you play this one. When you're behind in points, this is not necessary. Play here. This is big, right? You need one more move, right? One more move here also. As in like you have follow up moves. And you are threatening this piece. He has to take this piece in Sente, in Gote. So he has to take this in Gote and then fix it. Just fix this piece. It's still big. It's still big here. And you have the middle, you have the center. He get this one, but never mind. We can take some center. He has 3 corners. But you have one big one. Now you realize, oh, this is good, this is good, this is good. This is good for black right now. This group might not be alive. Might have no points. Might be alive, but no points. Some exchange here. Okay. Let's see. I told you there is no points. Looks like my prediction is right. Okay. No. This. Oh no. Go out. Come here. Take. Done. Back call for you, but you have no choice. You have to take this call. You have to take two free moves here and here. I don't know the Tetsuji here. I think I should be playing this. No, I should play this first. Force the connect. Play this once more. Play here. Play this. Take. Okay, let's just say we play finish all this. Yep. Maybe it will be alive. So. Yeah, anyway, that's the end of all it. I'm tired now because it's like 10 PM. I will see you again in the next review. Just let me know. And just, I hope you see some improvement. Especially your concentrated sights in the opening. You need to change that if you really want to climb higher. Okay, I see you. Bye-bye.